This is simple, but very important. Normally cut straight across here. That line, you got to stay away from it.
You got to stay away from the
right
blue
down
line.
The side of it. Yeah. That's their main gut. That's what we're staying away from. It's got sand in it.
Nobody wants that.
Nobody wants sand. They're relatively tough fish, so you got to get a little bit aggressive with them. They're as tough as they look, ain't they?
Yeah, they really are. Now, I'm just going to scoop all that stuff out, right?
Doing it perfect.
I haven't heard you say perfect all day.
Yeah, I was pushing it there.
Oh, shoot. You feel like we've got enough out of there, or you...
It looks to me like you left about $7 worth in there.
Oh, that's no good.
No. You're getting it down to about 350 now. That's good. You got it.
Nothing is wasted here. After we harvest the caviar, Cliff sells what's left of the fish...
Wow, that's full.
...to a company that sells smoked sturgeon. It's not just about the eggs.
How much is that right there?
60, 70 bucks.
You know, part of the reason I'm still doing this crazy show is because I do think it's important people understand where their food comes from,
sure.
You know? I'll bet you a lot of people would be surprised to know that caviar comes out of Mississippi.
A new routine and a new rhythm. Slice, scoop, drop, repeat.
Kind of a gut-wrenching job, though.
Oh-ho! Ho!
Curry, you want to grab these?
There's an invisible line in this room that separates the food prep area from the butcher's table. The roast sacks we've just harvested are rubbed across a mesh screen to separate the eggs from the membrane. Like everything else about today, this process is repeated over and over again. These eggs will drain for 10 to 15 minutes, and then the pickling process begins.
Whoa, look at that. Oh, boy. Now it's starting to look like something you'd pay for.
So when that was done, we would put it into a stainless steel bowl and put the salt in. You stir it a certain number of times. It's a secret.
On cooking shows, they call this a swap out. This is what the caviar looks like after the pickling in all its stirred and secretly salted glory.
So a container like this costs how much?
Anywhere from $400 to $800-$900 per pound.
Starting to make sense now? Cliff and Kara haul in 4,000 pounds of these eggs every year. At $400 a pound, that's $1.6 million. Routine and rhythm have their advantages.
I just want to say that this is what I did today, all right? This is probably, how much?
6.82.
6.82 pounds. And how much a pound?
400.
This is roughly $2,500 worth of caviar.